All right, new tub.
No pizza, no video games, until you take a bath. Got it?
Hey, Markees, come on in. Oh, what are you scared of? It's totally normal for drains to talk. It's not like I'm a gypsy drain death vortex. I ain't gonna suck you in. Come on, man.
You cannot go down the drain, Markees.
How can you be so sure?
Because I am a respected scientist that has published several papers on the impossibility of human drain transubstantiation. I'll show you.
Dad!
Our life's work is a lie!
Hey dog, you'll need to shower sooner or later.
No! Never!
As principal, I have no choice but to expel you for the way you smell.
Yes! No school. I'm gonna tell you what I'm talking about. When I was a young
boy. Oh, hey Markees.
Hey landlord.
Could you tell your dad the rent's due?
Well, you know, my dad said he's not paying any rent until you fix our drain.
I'm sorry, Markees. I couldn't fix it.
When I was about big wheels and racetracks, Pop pushed the tornado and rolled to 8 tracks. Never stood a chance, exposed from way back. Lying to the baby saying it's Ajax. I was about 4 when I walked past that.
I got a name. No school, no showering, free rent, and food. I'm set for life.
So what you up to, Markees?
I've wasted my life eating pizza, playing video games. Never even been in love.
I was in love once with a bar of soap. We would just talk and cuddle all night. But the humans used her and used her and used her till there was nothing left. I tried to hold on to her. I tried, but I couldn't save her. And that's why I kill humans. Because humans kill soap. I miss her so much, dog. I know Drain shouldn't be crying like that, but it hurts so much. Actually, you know what? It felt good to talk about it. Why don't you go out there and find love, my brother?
I will.